Yeah, yeah. Sure. Ok, kom igjen da. Trykk pause. Kom igjen. Thank you. Ok, so here's my new mini Tesla coil with decimal spark gap, and those are the capacitors for the capacitor bank. This is a bug-zapper transformer, helicoil, and a Tesla coil. This is only 2000 volts or 2 kV. So, people that says 2 kV isn't enough to do Tesla coils, well, oops, no sparky sparky. That's bad.